It is not picking up. So don't confuse either all corona with global corona. That's the problem there. I call them, give it to the patients, but the family said, I can write it HKU1. They can Google it, comes as a corona, let them decide, but I don't want to reveal this coronavirus report to the patients. But this is a respiratory panel virus. If you think anybody has got flu, if you do H1N1 report, that is negative, we do this test. This will pick 15 viruses there. This will pick H1N1, H3N2, para-influenza, influenza, all viruses. Why we do this test? To stop antibiotics. When one of the viruses is present, we stop antibiotic. This is a test, we are using it. But the problem, this test costs around 15,000, time is 1 hour turnaround. So in the presence of influenza, we used to do there. These corona is not novel corona. So don't confuse with novel corona with old corona. There are 7 coronaviruses, 4 is old one, 3 is a new one. The 3, among the latest one is called novel corona, it's called SARS-CoV-2 now. So this is novel corona. Slightly, the antigenic structures are different. I'll come back and show what is the difference there. So this is a structure of the virus. Maybe my next speaker will tell you about this. But if you see the phylogenetic tree, this is far away from your SARS, this is far away from your old coronaviruses. So there is no cross reactions between the two. People always ask, can it be true infections, mask? No, there is no way related. If you put a phylogenetic tree, the old coronavirus is as far away from this one. What is close to the human coronavirus right now, the novel coronavirus, is the bat coronavirus. So the origin is bat, but what transferred from bat to the human, we do not know. That's the problem. People are making a lot of theory, biowarfare, a lot of theory is going on, but bat coronavirus is mimic human coronavirus, 96% similarity is there. But what transferred from bat to the human, we do not know. Whether the Wuhan seafood market has got any value, we really do not know. People initially thought of seafood market, but nowadays they're telling from December 8 onwards a transmission happening there. Even November 8 onwards, the transmission happening. But the contact happened on December 30, 31. And seafood market closed immediately on Jan 1. But still the transmission is going on. Nowadays, air travel, apart from the air travel, healthcare persons, hospital contact. For example, in South Korea, what is the impact? They went to church, almost a lot of people got it there. Second thing, one hospital. Now what happened in Italy, they closed, put the entire hospital in the quarantine now. Where the cases has been reported, the quarantine, the entire hospital there. This is what people going there. So the exposure to the Wuhan seafood market is coming down. Exposure to the person-to-person transmission. For example, this family visited Wuhan. They are staying nearby Wuhan. One of the family members in Wuhan is not affected. Entire family traveled except one person. All came with symptoms of fever, respiratory distress. This is a mother-in-law. She came and looked after this family a little late, never traveled to Wuhan. She started developing symptoms. So person-to-person transmission is happening. That's the problem now. What is an incubation period? Initially, we thought 2 to 12 days, but off late, the incubation period is extended up to 24 days there. What is the serial interval? One case to next case, almost 7.2 days is in serial interval people are projecting there. What is the Government of India policy right now? Anybody visited Wuhan, stayed away test for coronavirus, but it's not happening there. Anybody visited China, if the person developed fever or cough, for example, my case, the person visited China, he got fever and cough, nobody tested him there. It's very difficult to send the government, he didn't do the test also there. What test? We need to do the throat swab. Lot of problems in the throat swab also. Throat swab or nasopharyngeal swab. But if you send a bronchoscopy or PAL, the yield is much higher. The throat swab, the yield is not that great there. But we need to do a special PCR for a special probe that is not available in private sector right now. Whatever the PCR I showed, this is old one, picking up the old viruses only there. What about the treatment? People want to use everything there. I do not know any test is going on for Nilavembu. Fortunately, a lot of patients has not reported, otherwise we'll start using it there. And what is the other mantra we are using it? This is the HIV medicine called lopinavir equinavir. We are using, people are prepared for this one. Because the protease enzyme in the novel corona and the HIV protease is almost similar, so they try this medicines, it may work there. And one more drug is called remdesivir. That is also they're trying, this is a nucleoside analog. This can block the thing there. Maturations can be affected. Chloroquine is a better button, think about it there. Chloroquine has got some action. But nowadays people are using anti-flu medications like we have oseltamivir along with lopinavir equinavir plus or minus chloroquine there. What about the vaccine? It will take another 3 to 6 months. First phase 1 trial has been launched there. How sick? What is the transmission number? RO. One person has got novel corona, how many people you will transmit? You will transmit 1.5 to 3 people there. What is the death rate? 2.3% right now is the death rate, but it is under thing there. We do not know what's the real number. Who are all the patients vulnerable? Above the age of 50, above the age of 80, almost 49%. people went into ICU with a critical pneumonia, the chances of death is very high, 50% there. Mild pneumonia, the chances of death is this. If you are young, no comorbid, the chances of death is a bit less. When it's going to over, people are keep on bugging, when to travel, I need to plan. By June, July, August, it will subside, go into subside. But unless we don't know, next 2 weeks is very critical there, because right now, the South Korea and Italy and Iran, the episode is going on, so we need to closely monitor for next 2 days. But the usual prediction by June, July will be over in outside China. Within China, we cannot know when it's going to over. What about the mask? The person with corona, he should wear a mask. The person who's looking at a distance, he not wear a mask. But what happened, people are wearing masks, this person is not wearing a mask. So anybody has got cough and cold, he's supposed to wear a mask. You need not wear a mask. The person wearing a cold and cough, if you wear a mask, it prevents a lot of things there. Unfortunately, people are wearing masks, the person who got infection is not wearing a mask. How about the infection control? This is a single room, is fine, but the door should be keep closed, but they're keeping the door open. Minimal is healthier person, it's not like hugging and other thing in a room there. So many people, and people are putting double masks there, I do not know why. And quarantine in a single large space, for example, 500 people they have evacuated, all put in a Delhi military base there. 5 people start coughing. What will happen? Another 300, 400 people are exposing there. Ideally, we need to keep in a single room or home quarantine there. This is Shanghai Airport about the travel. This is today's Hindu paper if you read. Avoid travel to Singapore. This is called level 2. Non-essential travel, particularly people above the age of 50 or people who have got some comorbid conditions. If it is not an essential travel, please avoid. That's what the guideline says here. For China, definitely no. Even we can put level 3 also. Even healthy persons also avoid travel. For other countries where cases has been reported, if you are above the age of 50, if you got some comorbid conditions, better to avoid. For example, Singapore, Thailand, Japan, South Korea, try to avoid it there. What should be the simple protocol? Anybody come to your OPD, ask any travel, the person has got fever and cough. In fact, your secretary can ask, the person travel anywhere, fever and cough, put your mask to the patients and send it to your room. Give surgical mask to your secretary, ask them to put the mask and send it to you. You are protected. That's a simple thing you can do. Instead of you putting a mask, ask your secretary to give the mask to your patient there. And create a proper isolation ward. It should be well ventilated, it should be closed, you should not wear a white coat and go there. Ideally, you should pair below the elbows. If you are wearing a white coat, a lot of folks will carry and transmit the patient there. So better avoid the coats and other thing there, and not a big quarantine center. Single room is fine for us there. What about the mask intubations? People need to wear personal protective equipment, proper cleaning. This virus may survive up to 3 to 9 hours. That's why the Kori has them. I told them 3 to 9 hours, keep in a ventilated room, that's fine there. What is forgotten thing there? Influenza. Influenza is there. We see daily 3-4 cases of H1N1, H3N2 right now. Going to the ICU, going to the ventilator, going to the ECMO, all are there. Vaccine is available, but nobody bother about it there. All think about novel corona, think about influenza first. Take the vaccinations, still the time is there, take the vaccinations there. Indian culture is a better culture there. Compared to hugging culture, namaste culture is a better culture. Instead of howdy, we can say namaste. That's a better thing there. We hope Chinese product will end soon. We hope, but we do not know whether it's really Chinese product or American product. We need to wait to watch belated wishes of your those who celebrated belated wishes. Be prepared for next epidemic. Thanks for watching. Yes, this is a seasonal corona.
So that you don't need to report?
No need for this. This is upper respiratory tract. The seasonal corona affects the upper respiratory tract, fever, cough and cold. Most of the time it won't cause us lower respiratory tract symptoms.
But there was no clarification in the news that people should not confuse
with
the old corona with the new corona.
That's why I put it there. Specifically,
the
report
also included. It should come out in the paper somewhere.
Yes.
That's
a panic happened in one of the major tertiary care hospitals. They don't want to release the report to the patient saying that they passed this report, they reported as HKU1. Let the attendant Google it and find out. I don't want to say it's a coronavirus.
But as president, do we have the diagnostic capacity for the novel corona?
No. Private care is not there. Indy has got a capacity there. Indy has got a capacity.
That's
why
PCR.
Yes, they got a specific probe and PCR technique there. It's a PCR.
Other cities in India, Delhi,
now they got 3 or 4 centers there. One is Pune, they started. Delhi also has got, NCDC Delhi has got it. Pune has got it. Now Karnataka also has got one center. Demands has got a facility to do it there. Almost across India, 6 or 7 centers has got a facility. But all will come negative. That's what they get.
Chennai
can each should give
even. So in India, no proven cases so far?
Three cases, proven cases, all were discharged. from Kerala, all visited Wuhan, all our students came to India, they evacuated, stayed here positive. After 3 days, after 14 days, all were improved. They tested twice, negative, then they released.
All diagnosed by PCR?
PCR.
PD.
Yeah, that time National Institute of Virology, Pune.
Coronavirus
is
just like an influenza-like virus. Why it is lethal?
It's not lethal, sir. The mortality is only 2.3, similar to the influenza only.
Many people are just afraid of death getting corona.
Because if we see the death rate happened above the age of 50, above the age of 70, people who got comorbid condition, the death rate is 49%. If you see the overall mortality rate, 2.3%. Healthcare persons, the mortality is 0.3. Average, out of 44,000 cases, they analyzed the data only a golden thing there. 44,000 cases, they analyzed the data. It showed 2.3%. Any disease happened to 100 people, 2 or 3 can die. Particularly people who got comorbid conditions, definitely they're going to die there. This is not a panic. This is media-created panic.
Thank you, sir. Welcome, Dr. Krishnamurthy.